We're broadcasting live from outer space where no one can hear us scream. Today's game is at SETI Alpha Stadium. The weather conditions are cold and dark with low gravity and a 60% chance of meteorite showers. Sounds like fun. Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Baltimore Razors battle the Galaxy Chaos. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take your shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven, that'll warm you up.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And he's off to the races. He's running out of gas now. First and ten. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, and the defense jumps outside and attacks the QB. Bring up second and one. First down! Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First down and one. Second and three. You've got to catch that. Third down and three. Good thing they did it. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Third down, and the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. Well, surprise me, he made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and ten.
Not
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six.
Not one, not two.
Nice run for 5 yards. And that'll bring up third and one.
Well,
feed 5-4-4.
I'm not finishing that joke, Grim. The only low-hanging fruit is on that ginormous mutant, if you know what I mean.
And that'll give him 4 more. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and ten. First and ten. Great play by the defense results in an interception. That guy out of his misery and says, who's next? No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me.
I'm a scandal of civil. I am a hell of a fellow.
First and ten. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Second down and five. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and ten. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and, well, good luck. The lineman swats the ball away with those meaty paws.
What? It looks so snuggly.
Yeah, I guess if you're a monster. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
first down. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim.
And it's first and ten. He's not going down. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. Second down and two. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and ten. Stumbling, he could go all the way. And it's first and ten. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 90.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Did you just say greatest tits? Wham!
Second and three. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and three. Destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to eat those last two runners for this Aikman.
First and ten. And they pick up nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Another interception.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
The extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
His ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. I'm glad one guy is stepping up.
Well, he's stepping down, too. He just stopped that play to death.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Third down and the punter is warming up. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must... Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone, quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Oh, he just got popped big time.
Oh, my God. I thought his head was going to pop off like a big zit.
And it's first and 10. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
The 30. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And it's first and 10. Nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick your head in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire and jump out the window. That ought to stop him.
He's leaving a wake. Holy crap! He mistimed the spikes and ends up dead.
Life is full of misery, Grim. Loneliness, suffering, and then it's over much too soon.
First and 10. He could go all the way. And they're catching up.
Joke, job, do something.
Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Second down in a very lot. 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole.
Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated. And I...
They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I'm talking as a cop.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they could start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
Down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Play with soft balls. He's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down and long. Pick up 7 yards on that play. Third down and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's a devastating hit. You ever get hit then?
I know I've said never hit a man when he's down. It's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
He's at the 30. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. No touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
First and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if they rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10. Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
Second down and a lot. And that's another turnover for the defense. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. First and 10. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 10. Touchdown. And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me. Kind of not clenching his cheeks though.
More points, so they're going for two. And they run it in for 2 points. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Yeah. first and 10. Sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And the defense is on his heels. Close, but no cigar. First and 4. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and 10.
Not one.
Oh man, he just got skewered by those spikes. That was bloody and disgusting.
Hey, anyone in the mood for a steak kebab?
Make mine rare. First and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
His luck is kicked in.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. With that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's gonna kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles!
And it's first and ten. Oh, it's a punishing hit! That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and ten. I just may be in commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Second down and 10.
First down! I see this guy drop a...
And that's a hell of a cheap shot! Gotta love it! The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass. Right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of seven there. Second and three. Unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's running out of gas now. He's at the 40. The 30. And he runs out of gas and got tackled short of the goal line. Hell of a run, though.
Lack of stamina happens to a lot of guys, Glenn. At least that's what I hear.
The offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, look at him survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And he's off to the races. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuff burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. Here comes the defense. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
It's a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personality. The defense jumps off. And look at the QB run for his life. He's so fast.
I just found out about that cheerleader's pregnancy test. I'd run too. She's huge.
And it's first and 10. Turn ginormous, look out! I don't remember calling 911, but the SWAT team is out in full force at the line of scrimmage. Nice play by the lineman. Second down and 10. Oh man, what a throw! That sonic blast just cleared the field for the and he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and 10. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. First and 10. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and 9. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and 9. To the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
He's in the... That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And the two-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all. And it's first and 10.
Self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
He zigged when he should have zagged and ends up a shish kebab. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
How many times do we have to explain it to you? It's safe.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 7, and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's Matt's stupsing time.
That's why the girls call.
And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Either way, they're going for 2. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
Perfect kick and recovery by the kicking team. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Pow! With the brain scrambler! First and 10. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleetings this morning. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And it's 1st and 10. And that's a run for no gain. Second down and 10. Is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Well, the Galaxy Chaos have lost the game.
And I'm out $50.
They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Not bad slipping.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League. Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.